بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. أنا بروفيسور عبد الرحمن عبد المحسن الشيخ، رئيس الجمعية العلمية لداء السكري واستشاري الغدد الصماء في جامعة الملك عبد العزيز. طبعا diabetic foot one of the most common complication in our diabetic patient and globally has been published by the IDF prevalence of diabetes globally it is almost 10% of the all the population has diabetes and the number now it's more than 460 million has diabetes and globally each 30 second because of diabetic foot there is amputation of the lower limbs and this is a huge number actually and in our country in Saudi Arabia the prevalence of diabetes almost 25% of our population has diabetes and according to the last study also diabetic foot it's very common 16% of the patient diabetic patient has neuropathy regarding diabetes in Saudi Arabia it is also it is very common and the last studies have been shown that more than quarter of our population has diabetes, 25%. In the study published in 2017, it shown the amputation of the lower limb due to diabetes is very common. In Riyadh City, it has been published that 90 cases of the amputation due to the diabetic neuropathy and diabetic foot monthly. And that means every day we have 3 amputations due to diabetes. Every 8 hours we have 1 amputation due to diabetes. So it's also very common to have amputation due to diabetes. So we can say diabetes, also diabetic foot, it's one of the complication which has negative impact in the quality of the life. And it is the strongest negative impact on the quality of the life compared to the other diabetic complication. Diabetic pathogenesis, it is, has multifactorial. It is either due to the peripheral vascular diseases or peripheral neuropathy or skin dryness. So in the strategies of the treatment of diabetic foot or prevention of diabetic foot, it depends on the treatment which is helping us to improve the blood circulation and we have to improve the peripheral neuropathy and at the same time you improve the dryness. Up to 85 of diabetic foot can be prevented. Nerva cream has many components which is act on all pathogenesis of diabetic foot and can be used for prevention or treatment of diabetic foot. Nerva cream, it's contain the curcumin and ginkgo biloba and sesame oil and aloe. All this component, it is breaking the pathogenesis of the diabetic foot. Ginkgo biloba and curcumin, it has the effect on the peripheral neuropathy and also improving the peripheral arterial supply. Whereas the sesame oil and aloe, it is improve the dryness and act as emollient. Nerva cream, a unique natural combination with German quality.